nampaknya yang wangi. Nasi yang kasar sama aku pelpo, nafasnya mobil. Nah, aku dikenal sahur masih di rumah. Wah, kasarnya dia boleh. Ibu tanya, jadi awak ibu tanya dia ni. Jadi saya, ibu bapa aku perlu sila faham macam. Eh, ni. And this is the thing that we took you where we said. I'm not even quite sure what I'm doing here. Now when I took you who is free, I said, yeah, I'm trying to cry. One part, now we're pushing up. And I'll tell you, sir, I'm not even here, and I'm not showing up. I don't feel a blood, which is not me anyway. Yes, I want to hear me, can you ask me, you are? And you will see, trust me. I will see, trust me, so that you'll be well. And I can't be sure that I'm not going to watch it. You are not a story, I may not have been. You are not a story, I may not have been. You are not a story, I may not have been. You are not a story, I may not have been. You are not a story, I may not have been. You are not a story, I may not have been. You are not a story, I may not have been. You are not a story, I may not have been. You are not a story, I may not have been. You are not a story, I may not have been. You are not a story, I may not have been.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Olha o topa.
Esse é o meu filho.
Na manhã eu bebi seu. As a gente não me ama muito mais. Mas eu sorri na copa de vinte.
Yes. Mas quando eles ouvem tia, eles pagam tudo ao ver tia tia. É o vídeo aí mais sena.
His power works for us.
Nemo ni tu mi eki juma ema ye. One tia tia. They say, "Enna Christo ni wey."
The devil does not try over the way of the saint.
Oboni fono eki kuni awo atre nefo ena mong
suki. Crosses always on the path of the saint.
Nemo ni tu mi eki tia tia. Apriya ewo oboni fono.
Yeah, that kind of. That Christopher said that she did follow a rule
So he didn't know where to go, other than that, that he will go in the evening around 3 and speak to the wife at the call center. Well, when he got to ask everything that he wanted to tell me, including all of them, I said, so what is you are a pastor, and then you are going to a spiritual attack, and what is this? Then he said, I came to a man. The man earlier on told me that he was a sophomore, with the blue hands, and I mean, he said, I don't know how to leave the house. I said, I can't do anything. In fact, before you even try to pray, go and wash this thing off before you come here. So you ask them to go and they left.
Yet, Castle, who would have said, so one by another, so yeah, I understand. A truly, I find an hour that man I understand as a fire, and I understand.
Yes, you don't team up with Satan to do the work of God.
If you say, and you say, and Papa would say, I'm here in my day.
Who takes the glory?
High energy, and we are.
God never shares his glory.
So young people, and you'll be here and say, and you
want. The man who gave him up, don't try to give me up. Don't try to help God in his work. Don't try.
God can do
what
he can do.
So this man left. I even thought he was not going to come back.
He said he was a pastor. How can you end up in a fetish house? And you claim you can't even leave.
So you need to check your foundation. Do you really believe Jesus? So the first day after the teachings, you pray. The second day after the teachings, you pray. The third day after prayer. In the afternoon, I didn't know any other way. He was going to a comm center near me. To go and call the wife. So the local priest is a concept of it. So when he went, in those days, he gave a bag like this way, he cannot hold. Something like that, he cannot hold. When he was coming after the concept, he was holding pure water with an X. Now, I'll be down. I want the people to know. Sometimes it's like
what
you are telling
this
story.
You
are just going to the call center. From the call center coming to the house, then like a relationship to this house. He was holding pure water. Somebody who could not hold a bath
would be an idea.
This way. Just 3 days before.
Yeah, we are in the ground, we are going to be here. You are going to fire. You are going to bring it down for them.
The emphasis was not on Christ. He talked to him.
Extremely.
But he laid his foundation on the rock, on Jesus' life. And what it means, sometimes we know, but we don't understand.
If you really are in power, now so get tears here.
I'm telling this story because understanding is key to our victory in this faith.
Me and Ed, the same way, if you say, get tears here, hey, I hear, we are power.
In less than 2 days, he went and told the man, packed his baggage, and went back to Germany. He was pastoring a church.
Not or your software app or that, sorry, I'm
but he did not have understanding of the basic salvation.
Now, see, I can't imagine, yeah, not the papa, no, that would be
turning from the world and turning to God.
Say, yeah, Danny, actually, I'm going to be asking Christopher to an
our salvation in Christ is not just turning away from the world and remaining where you are.
it is not repentance, it's short. But you turn away from the world. What does go? The prodigal son felt like I want to eat pig food. But his salvation came when he decided that no, in my father's house, even slaves don't. So I will turn and go back to my father. Even if my father decides that I cannot be a son and be a slave, I'm still better off a slave in my father's house than being a broken person in the world.
And God, that's understanding.
It was this moment he would have remained, I know. I know. But he was still laying in trouble, laying in pain, laying in shame.
But in the same point,
But the turnaround came when he said, no, not yet, but then. In Luke chapter 24, let's read from 44 to 48.
Luke has a final 18, if you do 9, if you know, if you 9, you will see if you 9, what is
it? Jesus had died.
Yes, he did so.
Jesus had been buried.
Yes, said Christo.
Jesus had resurrected.
Christo, I saw you.
There was confusion all over the place.
Even
among his own
followers.
The same amount said two of them decided that they would leave Jerusalem.
And what
he said, even on the evening of the resurrection, when they were supposed to rejoice, but because they laughed, they are dead. If they said they don't know, they are not dead. You. Last night you will see. We didn't go there, but when his hand. He just said, Lazarus out. And Lazarus, we saw it. Lazarus, why would he suffer? We don't understand.
Lazarus, who spoke, hey, I have a friend, we are poor. Oh, yeah, and Sunday, yeah, oh, Christ, what did I teach you? No, we'll see him say, Lazarus, here we are. Lazarus, I'm calling about what would be. Oh, yeah, yeah, you mean I know.
You see, our team is manifesting the power of his resurrection. Until you understand the reason for his death, there is no power for you to manifest.
See, and then a 28th minute, and he said, yeah, that Christo, you will saw your 2 minutes, yeah, that will end. And what is so many years ago? We are no better, you know. You will be here and you will wait for me at that end.
Suffering, pain has become the greatest weapon that the devil is using against the children.
I don't any Apodia Gasiapa, Satan, any other, and also only Tia.
And if you have a goes through a kind of suffering, no matter what way you want to speak, the believer wants you to look at the suffering and not the way of God.
So, what did you mean? And now, I am more and far more than I am someone who is selling as it is related to the phone. On Petiogra, on Pesamoche, or Yawa, and here
I
am.
I want to repeat, I want to repeat in this room. True comfort does not come from man.
Now, Pesan, this is true, and this is true, dear, said. See, I can say, I will teach them up, and yeah, they feel it up.
If you are going to be fully and finally encouraged with me, which will manifest without, it doesn't come from man.
So when you cry, no,
if you are open. So until the believer comes to test the true understanding of why Christ, the Messiah, the anointed one, should succumb to pain and suffering and even death, you must understand.
And it is for the ancient Christ of bread, and what say, Emma, or Yahweh, and walk a fire of my own way for woman,
and every pain, every part of the devil for bringing against your life for that house.
And now, and that's also a one that's going to mean the big guarantee. You do not get your job, problem with the best friend.
I make
a
my way to
you
firstly.
So,
all
kinds of
you
are kind
of an and so
then pipe on the soul, you will
understand.
No way,
that's so, Jesus,
yes,
called these two people from where are we?
Of friends, and you put me in the day and you get
it. While they were going,
I brought them friends,
he joined them
of a tower.
He asked them, what are you?
But besides, then I'm only going to go away. Now, I'm going to go to
school. I
need to go to school. I want to go to
school.
I want to go to school. I want to go to
school.
I want
to
go to
school. Jesus said,
yes, Christo,
and besides, he said, why are you sure to believe?
I didn't think I'm going to go to school.
Why are you finding me difficult to believe?
Your answer, I didn't say anything, some mentioned.
To believe simply means accept what the Bible says.
Yeah. So, Obetchet, you know, extra said, Obetchet, you have chosen that, and Obetchet.
So, they're followers. They have followed Jesus. They have heard him. They have seen him. They have participated in most of the debates from where he sent them. They came back and said, oh, Jesus, when we speak your way, he must bow. But today, because of his suffering, they are running away from him.
Let's see this one,
change them before that incident, their belief would have been shaken.
Sir,
of Kese or Sisawomo and answer or Jesu Womo and Sena, Uncle Yufina and Uncle
Yufina. But you wait there,
okay,
I'm in the book. I'm in the other man, I need
to go to eat. My man will go to eat. May the Lord help us.
Amen.
After he ate, only the year, this is what Jesus said.
Say, and I give you God.
He said to them,
I say what I said.
This is what I told you. Because I was still. So he had told them everything they were wondering about. And this is the state of today's Christian.
Assemblies of God mean that's a Sunday school with a Pia Oba, Uncle C, and V, and so in general, that is a one kind of assembly.
So the knowledge of the word is not the issue.
It is just a media, our assembly, who are here in the assembly.
And the meaning of the word is the greatest challenge of today's Christian.
Now, you correct any assembly in Tiasiano and no any yes, your kind.
But my prayer this morning. That God will pour understanding into our hearts.
May I pray and obey this side. When you are put on this gentle, yes, 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 yes.
That before we leave this room this 3 days,
that's the next thing we can do that in that year.
We will know that of a truth, the gospel is God's power.
The Bible said, I am no present. And so, the Bible, any of you are put on to me, I am no present.
So he continued. Everything must be fulfilled. If you have a Bible and the Bible is just underlined, it must be fulfilled.
As I said,
it must be fulfilled.
As I said,
Christ is the fulfillment of God's word.
Yes, Christ, so any unyankupon has sent the man.
And so everything about him must appear.
It is the other friend who will be able to say, see.
His life is the word manifest.
Name one and answer number one. Any assembly.
John 1:14 acknowledged. And the word became flesh and dwelt among us, and we all saw. We were able to touch. We tasted God's glory from him.
Now, your many assembly, it's about to say, what did I say? Assembly ever found none on the earth, and I knew who you are. Your soul that you would
do. So, everything that has been written. That which must be fulfilled should be written about him.
Now, we are assessing about no
that you can trace them through the law, through the prophets, and in the Psalms.
Now, we are traveling on the moon, and ransom the moon, on the moon, on the moon, Sasu of the moon, and on the moon.
John 7:38, Jesus said, if you believe me for what scripture says, I am.
You may have said, but it is so simple if you are sad to what you know. Yes, please, what I said. Suppose it be 18 centuries, so several tough and one.
Streams of living water will flow from within.
What is certainly ever to be elsewhere?
If you should be, we have to believe in them for what the Bible says, he is, not from what men think he is.
And say, yeah, Jesus Christ, let you move, say, yeah, so said, and can say, oh, yeah, no.
And
this body and
this believer is used to believing the thoughts of men instead of the intents of Jesus.
And then I tell you for the Lipper Canal and the Yasumu, the Yasumu, the Yasumu.
Yesterday at the office, the pastor invited the prophet to his church. And while the prophet was preaching, he got to a point. He says, and that day he was listening to you. And now, Paul,
Ya ofa mu bia no ese so ofa mu ise
the Christ has said that whosoever
honor you right from the dead.
See, Obefa Oyawomu, and in Nansaswam, Obefori, Efiawom, said, and who says, it's so old, so who are made any of us live from?
So without there, there can be no resurrection.
Said, oh, who am I? Who saw you in the house today?
But Jesus said, I am the resurrection and I am the life.
Christ Edgar said, meaning, oh, sorry, meaning,
it means you die, you will rise again.
I want to go to the womb, okay, sorry.
If you live in me, you will not die.
That's the womb to be good, so I have your own.
Hallelujah. That makes simple separation. It means when you are separated from this life, God bring you back to me.
I will be more said, who gave you a free and answer who free when we put your own design and the world happened.
Hallelujah. Amen. Tell somebody beside you there is great resurrection for you and for your life. Verse 47 and 48. I'm still reading the scripture and I've not started preaching. Repent, I will stop and continue in the evening. I'm telling you, it's just reading.
Yeah, kind of awesome.
He said, and repentance and forgiveness of sin will be preached in his name to all nations, starting from the
I say, now they such a anybody first pray, but don't want some awards in the game, extra mammy.
And the last verse,
I say, I would Jerusalem,
you are witnesses of this.
Now,
let me say this, until you become a witness, or until you understand the death, the burial, the resurrection of Jesus, you cannot proclaim the faith to anybody.
What Jesus Christ knew, you will see it in the world, sorry, and ask him, what to me, and you know what I'm
saying. Until you encounter the true meaning of Easter.
And what he said, Easter, a fashion open, empty, a fire woman.
You cannot manifest the result. The result is never the result. You can't.
Own to me, yeah, yet we sorry, own to me.
And you go to an examination hall, and the question placed before you, you yourself, you don't understand the question. How can you answer and pass?
So,
let the teachers tell me.
Oh, Papa, drop me so here. Nasa assembly said the amount of one tiasia obey them. Now, the wire armor.
I remember A level, I failed drastically in geography because one of the main questions I could not understand.
Aha, it's of course, that's the reason you put that.
And
that question on tiasia.
What I did was that the regulator was sad because they knew me to be American. I did not understand. It was a major question, it was about glaciers. And when I went after this 8 years ago, afterwards I traveled to Switzerland, my friend took us to the glacier mountains. I saw the thing. How can I pass? I've not seen it before. Even the teacher who was teaching me, he was more confused. The glaciers and how they can cause erosion. You can't understand, you must be there to see. Yes, Dada, on some of the subject, they must grab it. It's irrelevant.
Never do what you say was school and winning basketball.
They make the same for nothing.
Your dad is a meal.
You also say, these are friendly preachers. But the Lord will help you. Is there any student here? Raise up your hand and pray for you.
Well,
may the Lord give you understanding.
Amen.
In Jesus' name.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Truth about the death of Jesus that we should acknowledge.
No prayer, I thought Christ knew what I see in your mouth. Yes,
the first one,
it is like
Christ crucified is the divine path to man's peace.
yedi kan ẹni sẹ kristo ni wo no ẹni onyankopɔn nhyehyɛe a ɛde asomdwe ɛbrɛ adasa.
In other words, Christ was crucified. The crucifixion of Christ is God's way of granting peace to man.
Kristo ni wo no ɛni onyankopɔn ne kwan a ɔfa so de asomdwe abrɛ adasa.
So if we know and believe that Christ has died, we must know and believe that God's peace is our portion.
Sẹ yẹn nim ne yẹ ti ase sẹ kristo awu di a ẹni yẹ sẹ yẹn wu ẹni yẹn ti ase sẹ onyankopɔn de na son de abẹ yẹn.
So when the devil brings chaos, confusion, trial, struggle into my life, I don't
dey make time to say onyankopɔn son de
ẹwọ mi. I refuse to sit and cry. I stand and declare the Lord by his death has granted me.
Mẹ pọsẹ mẹtẹrẹ si ne ma sun ne ma tẹ gaduọ ne mọ ẹsọrẹ ne ma bẹ mọ ẹtọ yankunpọ na sun de a ọdẹ ama mi.
Christ crucified is a power, is a divine power, is a selected chosen power.
Kristo ni wo no ẹyẹ kwan a onyankunpọ apawusẹ ọdẹ asun de lọba yi.
In 1 Corinthians chapter 15 verse 3, it's very important.
Kúrẹ́tì fún ọmọ ní etí ìfọwọ́ mi rí ṣe mú mi ẹ̀
sọ. Some of the things we have there. Give us the scripture and grammar. He says, what I see is what I gave.
I see they are
first important.
I see they are minyan, pepe, and amede, mamu, say, I adia, and we nyapa.
Christ died for our sins according to scriptures.
I see, say, Christo, and we nyapa, and we nyapa, and we nyapa, and we nyapa, and we nyapa.
What I have is, what I see, I call it from you as a that Christ died for our sins according to scripture. And the line according to the
scripture. So the
word that was translated according, that Greek that was translated, means comes down from.
He said, "A free move and a ever,
or comes through out,
and I'm sure and a ever."
So Jesus's death,
Christ's new born,
came from scripture.
If he shall serve me,
if for not that, that is what should happen, that could not happen.
Say yes, sir. And as I say, sir, and then yeah, yeah, sir, please.
Hello. So don't ever let any ignorant tell you that you, your God, died. He is more ignorant.
It's a man of the only thing that you have to say, when 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 you
have to say, the Bible says, your mind, your understanding is that
it does.
So
they will
keep asking, he's not God, how can God die? He's not God,
don't make us worry, sir. Or you know, young people, and then on your own way, and you know, young people, basically, you know, young
people. That person comes here, but don't waste your time on him or her.
Sir, or yeah, and the Indian, how will you cry?
If the person is a believer, pray that his understanding will be enlightened.
Sir, or you didn't know, or fire, sir, you see, I see,
then you can tell him that Jesus gave them understanding and he said, it is written.
Can we always be accurate and say, Christo ever want to see a cancer of say, that
Christ must suffer.
That was a Christo before you.
It is when we get that it came from scripture. The reason he died is because scripture says he will die.
Say, me and the anti and say, if he shall say, the anti or who he said, shall say, I draw out was a
will. So that if he did not die, he did not suffer, he is not the result.
So, one first, or Yahoo, near my near, I shall say, I draw out one man, and he said, you only need
the
same.
Paul, who understood God in the Corinthians, says, God has selected to see the weak things of this world to confound those who think they are wise.
Paul, I will yet to see a person, young people, and whatever you prefer, and war, as I see, so no, yeah.
So Christ dying according to scripture means Christ that came from scripture, came as a result of scripture. It came possible through the power of scripture.
Christ, you know, now my dear,
In
the thing we are doing the way path, Christ crucified is different path. You see the path. The path, you must understand, is a traceable track. It's a track. But in the track, after you are gone, you cannot find it back. It's not a path. So the divine path simply means that it is traceable through scriptures. And when you trust too much, they are key, specially and purposely. It was made very special, as you need. You don't have it compared to the world. That is why you must see through scriptures.
Now, you heard Daniel say, And the law is that when somebody is cured, he must come and see the priest. But the priest must examine before he pronounces he or her cured. Now, you are not cured until you are pronounced cured. When those who were prophet and they had leprosy came to Jesus in his day, when he cured them, Jesus said, "Go, show yourself to the priest and perform the requirements of the law." Jesus wanted them to go so that what he has done, the priest will examine them. The priest will go, "Oh, you have this. Go and bring this person so that I will pronounce you clean of sin."
I pray Christ will answer, but before you are here, no, catch up, sir. Don't find a woman who said, "I saw for not and black and this share that one with this super baby." Your parents said, "Don't find a woman who saw for the world, no more shame on that." Okay, when I am some more for waiting, black, I'm about for the end. And someone said, "When I answer."
But in summary, two like that is a requirement.
Say, "Yeah, never we yano, and the money,
you have to bring two like that, you have to make a scallop thread, you have to make a piece of wood.
The money, and then it's my, and I said, it's my popo, and then it's ya.
What happens is that one of the birds is selected by the beast will be slaughtered over at any vessel containing pure water. The water in the heavenness.
And I come back to you, and tomorrow, or now, whatever, and answer, I'm not going to go now. Then the bed is saying, I'm not
Then the bed and the club will be deep, it's just a thread, will be deep into that solution of blood and water in the earthen vessel.
Now, and
Then listen to the instruction. Then the Lord says that the priest must take that life bed, go out, must stand in the open. There should be no obstruction by for the bed.
Now, Emra only said, also for the far and money or didn't know your name,
the life one.
And no matter the Asiana, or the Amati, no, no, or the Nanu, Sioni, whatever, but we are a petty.
And he's supposed to leave the man to fly away.
Now, obey Jai and Manu and Manu.
And the Bible said the reason why the live bird goes away free is because another bird has been killed for it.
John said, see, Nietia and Mani, Jai, no man of God, and the same, and Mama could be a woman.
So, because the reason why you and I are free is because Jesus died on the cross. The ethyl vessel, clean vessel is Jesus
Christ.
On the cross, when he was pierced, the Bible said blood and water came out. Any child repents of his sin and says, Lord, I believe in Jesus, forgive me. Holy Spirit takes him, plunges him into the water and the blood, and sets him up. So you are free forever. We could not pay. We needed someone. This is very nice. He paid the debt. He did not owe. We all get debt. We could not pay. We need someone to wash our sins away. Now so we can sing.
Now we can sing. Jesus went obediently through shame, pain, suffering, even unto the point of death.
Yes, Christ, I was in Tiago Alpha, and it was Tiago Alpha, Yahoo, and Pope said, oh, yeah.
I want you to pray and thank God for Jesus.
Say,
Lord, I have thank God for Jesus. Thank God for Jesus. Thank God for Christ's obedience, which has brought us the freedom. Thank God that whatever is the result of His obedience, we stand to gain and never to lose. His obedience, we can now sing a new song.
And I'm the city, so and they let me add to your
phone. We can now chant a new course in this life.
Let me have a point for us.
We can travel the path of righteousness because He has won the victory.
Let me have a prayer. I will tell you why. So if you say, what do you mean? Am I?
Say, Lord, I thank you for Jesus.
Say, Lord, I give you glory for Jesus.
Say, Lord, I give you glory for Jesus.
Right, if you say, what do you mean?
I stand to gain everything that the death of Christ
provides.
The peace of God I gain.
Christ on assembly,
the glory of God I gain.
The
righteousness of God I gain.
The power
of God I gain. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Say, Lord Jesus.
Already yes.
Even this morning, I pray. Let your power indwell me. I did it.
10, we'll pray one and we'll reserve the team for the evening service. Oh, it's not coming in. Okay, so if it's not there, take your Bible and open
Romans 4,
chapter 5, verse 1 and 2. We are praying. So you can take your Bible, you can take it and stand. We have been standing for more than 1 hour. So therefore, since we have been justified through faith, we have peace with God through our Lord Jesus. Because we have been justified. Justification is by the blood of Jesus. God accept the sacrifice of Jesus. And by that he declares to us, he accepts
us.
He relinquishes everything we have done by the reason of Jesus. And he has granted us his peace. Because we are justified, we have peace with God through Jesus Christ. I said, you have peace with God.
Amen.
In other words, you are not God's enemy. You are no more God's enemy. God will not leave you in the hands of the enemy. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Say, Lord Jesus, I thank you because of your death. I am now acceptable of the Father. I am now a member of your family. I am now a part of your kingdom. Even as I pray, let me walk in your peace. Even as you give. Jesus' name. Raise up your two hands. Father, thank you for your word this morning. The word is clear. It is by your word you created all things. Without your word, nothing was created that had ever been created. Your word is light, and it is the life that man needs to live. This morning, let your true word about the suffering, the death, the burial of Christ dwell richly in us. So we will experience, we will encounter Paul after 25 years of sitting and standing and running and waiting for Jesus. Said, I want to know him. I want to know his power. I want to understand his suffering. I want to associate myself with his death. Lord, have mercy on us. Help our understanding this day. As Paul prayed for the Ephesian church, I pray for your church. That the eyes of our understanding will be opened by the power of your Holy Spirit.
Amen.
May your children never walk in ignorance. May the enemy's agenda never succeed over us. For he meant to steal, kill, and to destroy. But you, Jesus, came that we will have your abundant life. Help us this day. As you open the two disciples on their way to the mouth, all this glory, gracious Lord, open our understanding. That we will know your way. And we will live after your way. Thank you for the power that is at work in your way. May this power work in the life of your people. In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
May the enemy's agenda perpetually be destroyed.
Amen.
May their plan, may they never succeed. May their array, may it never come together. May they conspire, may your power dismantle every conspiracy in the name of Jesus. we celebrate, may our body, soul, and spirit walk in your truth. We thank you, O Lord, this is Jesus. In Jesus' name, let the church say, Amen.